Fils de l'homme, ses os pourront-ils revivre? C'est toi qui le sais. Puis il m'a dit, prophétise sur ses os, tu leur annonceras seulement desséchés. Écoutez la parole de l'Éternel. Je vais faire entrer un esprit en vous, et vous vivrez, je vous donnerai des nerfs, je ferai pousser sur vous de la chair, je vous recouvrirai de peau, je maîtrise un esprit en vous et vous reconnaîtrez alors que je suis l'Éternel. Alors que je prophétisais, il y a eu un bruit, un mouvement s'est produit et les os se sont rapprochés les uns des autres. J'ai regardé et j'ai vu qu'il apparaissait des nerfs, la chair a commencé à pousser. Et la peau les a recouverts en dernier, mais il n'y avait pas d'esprit en eux. Tu annonceras à l'esprit, voici ce que dit le Seigneur. L'esprit vient des quatre vents, sauf sur ses morts, et qu'ils revivent. Alors l'esprit est entré, oui, en eux, et ils ont repris vie, puis ils se sont tenus sur leurs pieds. C'était une armée nombreuse, il m'a dit, de l'homme, ses os se mancèrent. Toute la communauté dise, Raël, je vais ouvrir vos tombes et je vous en ferai sortir. You may not know me, but I know you. Everything about you, I know when you sit down and when you rise up, I am familiar with all your ways, even the very hairs on your head are numbered, for you were made in my image. In me you live and move and have your being, for you are my offspring. Yes, you knew me even before you were conceived. Chose me when I chose you when I planned creation. You were not a mistake, for all your days are written in my checkbook. Determine the exact time of your birth and when you would live. You are fearfully and wonderfully made. I knit you together in your mother's womb and brought you forth on the day you were born. I have been misrepresented, scented by those who don't know me. I'm not distant nor angry, but I am the complete expression of love, and it is my desire to lavish my love on you simply because you are my child and I am father. I offer you more than your earthly father ever could, for I am the perfect father. Every good gift that you receive comes from my very end, for I am your provider and I meet all your need. My plan for your future has always been filled with hope, because I have everlasting love. My thoughts toward you are countless as sand on the seashore and stars in heaven. You may not know me, but I know you. Everything about you, I know when you sit down and when you rise up. I am familiar with all your ways, even the very Hairs on your head are numbered, for you were made. In my image, in me, you live and move and have your being. For you are my offspring, yes, I knew you even before you were conceived. Chose you an act and creation, you were not a mistake, for all your days are written in my checkbook. Determine the exact time of your birth and where you would live. You are fearfully and wonderfully made. I knit you together in your mother's womb and brought you forth on the day you were born. I have been misrepresented by those who don't know me. I'm not distant or angry, but I am the complete expression of love, and it is my desire to lavish my love on you simply because you are my child and I am father. I have for you more than your earthly father ever could for. I am the perfect father, every good gift that you receive comes from my very end, for I am your provider and I meet all your needs. My plan for your future has always been filled with hope, because I have everlasting love. My thoughts towards you are countless as sand on the seashore and stars in heaven. I may not know you, but you know me. Everything about me you know, when I sit down and when I rise up, you are familiar with all my ways, even the very hairs on my head are numbered, for I was made in your image. In me, I, in your image, in you, I live and move and have your being, for I was made and live and move and have my being, for I was my, for I was your offspring, yes, for I am your offspring, yes, I knew. For I am your offspring, yes, you knew me. Yes, I, for I am your offspring, yes, you knew me. For I am your offspring, yes, you knew me. Even before I was conceived. For I am your offspring, yes, I. For I am your offspring, yes, I knew you. For you are my offspring. So, for I am your offspring, yes, you knew me. Even before I was conceived. Chose me when you planned creation. I was not a mistake, for all my days are written in your checkbook. Determine the exact time of my birth and where I would live. You are here, and where I would live. You and where I would live. I am fearfully and wonderfully made. I knit, made you knit me together in my mother's womb and brought me forth on the day I was born. You have. The day I was born, you have been misrepresented by those who don't know you. You're not distant nor angry, but you are the complete expression of love, and it is your desire to lavish your love on me simply because you are my child, because I am your child, and you are father. You offer me more than my earthly father ever could, for you are the perfect father, every good gift that you, father, father, every good gift that I receive comes from your very end, for you are my provider, and you meet on my knees, your plan for my future has always been filled with hope, because you have everlasting love. Your thoughts towards me are countless as sand on the seashore and stars in heaven. Il m'en dit, fils de l'homme, ses os pourront-ils revivre, c'est toi qui le sais. Puis il m'a dit, prophétie sur ses os, tu leur annonceras haussement, les sécher, écouter la parole de l'Éternel. Je vais faire entrer un esprit en vous, et vous vivrez, je vous donnerai des nerfs, je ferai pousser sur vous de la chair, je vous recouvrirai de peau, je mettrai un esprit en vous, et vous reconnaîtrez alors que je suis l'Éternel, alors que je prophétisais, il y a eu un bruit, un mouvement. C'est produit et les os se sont approchés les uns des autres. J'ai regardé et j'ai vu qu'il leur apparaissait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Et j'ai vu qu'il leur apparaissait des nerfs, la chair a commencé à pousser. Et la peau les a recouverts en dernier, mais il n'y avait pas d'esprit en eux. Tu annonceras à l'esprit, voici ce que dit le Seigneur. Esprit vient des quatre vents, sauf sur ses morts, et qu'ils revivent. Alors l'esprit est entré, oui, en eux. Et
n'amenez pas mettre de son, ce pour pouvoir me tenir, n'a aucune puissance sur le jour de la mort. Il n'y a point de délivrance dans ce combat. Méchanceté est un cœur corde dans des lits, et son aide, j'ai appliqué mon cœur à table. La sagesse est à considérer les choses qui se passent dans ta garde des cieux. Il ne trouve pas, et même si le sage le connaît, il ne peut pas trouver.